Can you take a turn to the right and talk to those guys?
Where?
So, one more to the left. At that big dome thingy. Yeah. Like, have an actual immersive IRL scene conversation with them. Push your hand kind of way. Talk to the brother. Fuck that hoe. Talk to them, brother. Actually, no, talk to that hoe first. Fuck it, why not? And now we talk to the brother.
Excuse me.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. Do you ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days? The whole world is broken. That's what I used to think. Until I found a way to make a difference, to transform my life, and maybe a few messes too. We call ourselves the Pillars of
This.
Eternity. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
I'm not looking for a sales pitch.
A sales pitch is the last thing I would ever give you. I'm not selling anything, neighbor. I'm giving away the secrets of long life.
He sounds like one of those gurus,
Yes,
dude.
giving them away.
Yeah.
Say, ready to take that first step into a new life?
I'll make you rich on the stock market, I swear.
I have some questions first. Of course you do, and I'm here to answer them. Shoot.
What's your movement all about?
Our mission is nothing less than to transform the entire Commonwealth one life at a time. Maybe you've seen pictures or heard stories about what life was like back before the Great War. Maybe you've wondered, why can't life be like that again? Well, neighbor, I'm here to tell you that it can be. Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
What do I have to do to join the movement?
That's the beauty of it, neighbor. You don't have to do anything, except have a willing spirit and open your heart to the possibilities. Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
What if I change my mind after I join?
There's absolutely no obligation. But trust me, once you see how your life has transformed, you won't want to. Believe it or not, we have never had a single pillar leave after joining. There's not many groups like ours that can make that claim. Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
I don't have any more questions.
Good.
You owe it to yourself
and I
to
hope
give it
you're
a
ready
chance.
to take your first step into your new life as one of the pillars of the community.
I'm not sure.
Of course. How could you be sure until you've experienced it for yourself? Just follow me and we'll get you started on a trial basis. I'm sure once you've seen what we have to offer, you'll be glad you gave it a chance.
So I need to step into his office. Yo.
First step is simple. You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions in order to gain the ability to have true wealth, health, and happiness. Just go ahead and give me everything you own.
You must think I'm an idiot.
Well, you came in here, didn't you?
I'm walking away. Your choice what you want to do about it.
Yo,
what?
Plenty of easy remarks. Get out of here before I change my mind.
Yo,
get the fuck out of here. time I try to get you slipping. But apparently you scared the piss out of him. Go ahead and just give me everything. Hey, yo, that man has a rocket launcher, dude. He will fuck your shit up. But if you kill him, there's a bed up there.
No, thank you. Go ahead and just give me everything you own.
What was your genuine reaction?
I looked at him so sideways, dude. Like, you can't be talking about me right now.
Apparently not. Told him to back down. And by some grace of the good Lord, it worked.
No.